So divided log into thirds. Carry that on down the side. And then this bit here, I'm going to divide into sort of rough thirds again. This bit's going to be the bear's head at this end. So go for the triangled shape up here. So this front third is going to be the snout, then the eyebrows, head, and the ears on the is around here somewhere.
high up back in the woodshed with my bear friend here. Gonna refine his fur, give it a bit of direction, and finish his face off, give him some detail. We'll crack on. I've edited out doing the other side. The other side's done as well. So we've got a nice shape here. Come around for the bum and a bit of a tail there. Now I've got to do the face. Here he is, all done. I've done his eyes a bit different to how I usually do them. I usually use an eye tool in a drill, like these kind of things that come in different sizes, and they basically burn the eye, whereas I've just done it by hand just to see if I can really. But yeah, hope you like it. Please like and subscribe, it really helps and it gets chainsaw carving out there for others to see. YouTube kind of, if people are subscribing to a particular thing, they see it, and comments as well, they see all the comments and they think, oh, that's getting activity, so then they push that forward for other people to see. So yeah, anyway, yeah, hope you like it and I'll catch you next time.